Right, okay, normal Saturday.
Rock fight round done. Both rounds of SGT tour. Let's go. Mixed bag in the dog fight, but we did have positive points. Swings. I wasn't getting us in any trouble. 130, 129, downwind, downhill. What's the wedge then? Perfect club. Slightly. Up left to right, uphill 35. Just been playing on stimp 12, so hopefully we're on stimp 11. Okay. 28 up 7, 35 feet. Pulled it. Yeah, felt that. No drama. Oh, 120 for down 17, 105. Awkward. Yard shot then please, Paul. Oh wow, look at that. How far left is that? Be nice. Be lucky. Oh, that was not great, was it? 16. Get lucky. Get lucky. Well, I've got a line out, but I'm going to go right. It's got to be deeper up, isn't it? Surely, yeah. Okay, no drama. Let's get this one out. There we go. We're out. Back in play. Sit. Sit. 72 from the rough. It's not a full one of these. How'd that go out to the right? One. Pretty straight. 15 feet. Had one of these in dogfight rounds and I said it was 5 feet. 15 feet. Oh dear. Oh dear. 6 foot. What? No mess. Ah, it's a bogey from nowhere. Tee shot wasn't great though, was it? This is another hard hole. Get down there as far as I can, maybe. No. Sorry. Downhill. Gotta be hit well. Hit it well, I think. Go. Go. Go!
Yep.
5 iron. I was a bit worried. Didn't quite catch it.
There's not a lot in this, is there?
6 foot straight in that hole. Oh mate, come on. That's a missed opportunity right there. Right, what's this done then?
That doesn't help me much. How long is this hole? It's 270 over the trees, what's that? 239 carry on that line.
Yeah, fuck it, why not? This is not the play. This is not the play. Get through. Get through. It's a risk. Yeah, definitely a risk and not worth taking. I didn't hit that at all.
So now what we're going to do. Can we not just punch something down there, that way?
We'll try, let's see what happens. Just got to miss the tree in front of us and we'll be good. Shank. Definitely a risk reward hole that we haven't played very well at all. 60 yards. No. Five. Sit down, sit down. Adventurous par. Just start with a little left. So 10 foot par. Mm-hmm. adventurous. And we don't draw it, we end up fading it. Sit down. Sit. Set. 19 from the rough. 7, 125. Get in there. Get in there. Ah. Up. 13 feet. Should be another one. 13. Be another good one. Is that nice? It is nice. Step on this one. Yeah, short. Very poor strike. Up hole though.
There, pretty straight, and then it's going to bend a bit and then not much.
Okay. 54 up, so 61 foot putt. Oh god, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Wow. Absolutely hammered it. 7 foot in that hole. Pulled it massively. Damn. 5. 5. Not a lot of room down there, is there? Just going to hit driver, change my mind. Oh, wow. I've got away with it. Got away with it. We've got chances, I suppose. 249 up the hill. Well, get up. Run in the rough, 22 yards.
Right, a little bit down, a little bit right to left.
Left it where it was. Robbed again. Fly ball. Ah! Well, there's some funky ground. Damn it. Deep rough. 10 down. 12 yards away. Good. Oh. Stop. I'll take that. I'll have it, but I don't look. I'm chipping the ball. Make sure it's in the right place. Get that. That's about. I like this course. This course does suit me. Don't overdo it. Play it as it lies. Okay. As it lies, 107 yards this time. As it lies. Okay. Come on. What a time for the shank. No. Ah. Fuck. Too many of them creeping in my game. 58 yards. It's 59, I was in a deep rough. Oh. Up there. Stay. That's where I get punished for not looking at the greens, being lazy.
Yeah, you need to be anywhere right of that flag, didn't you?
33 up 25, 57 foot
putt. 57 feet. Did I really hit it
that hard?
Possibly. Ah, this is for bogey. Wow. A 10-foot putt, and I would be there normally. But it's downhill, so I'm going to go a little further.
10-foot. 10-foot putt. Come on. That was a good bogey in the end. 141. Oh, again, awkward yardage. That's fat. How do you hit fat, Paul? Play that in better than that. Okay, close my shoulders up. Could be my downfall. Left. Shocker. That is in a world of trouble.
So what are we looking at? We're looking at there.
Get out somewhere. Yeah, I'll take that. I'm still in the rough and I still can't get to the green. This is a waste of a par 5 yet again. Fuck!
Right, 243, we can't even... That's what we're looking at.
175 down to there. I can't get 175. Let's get it somewhere down there. About 100 yards left in, that'll do it. Come on, they're just leaves for fuck's sake. Ah. I left myself that difficult 140 yardage.
Again, so if you look at that pin, oh wow. 39. Well, I've done it again. Fuck off. Double now. No, it's for a bogey. And a slightly easier putt than this though. 16 feet.
Went off in my hand that putt. 16 feet. Come on. Started off so promising. Four in the par. Bit of anger in this three wood, possibly. Oh, I've hit it fat and massively pulled it left. This round is going south quickly. I don't think I've got enough to carry that water. That's, I'm pretty sure I haven't. Come on. Can't hit that much better than that. Oh, was that just rough? Ah. Maybe I did then. Yeah, it must have just been rough. 26. Another bogey, I take it. Fuck! Four holes left to go, come on. 6 feet. Bad back nine. 219 down there. Let's have a birdie. Get back. No, Paul. Fuck off. Look at that. There. Well, let's just see it and hope, isn't it? Yeah, no. I don't think I can hit the green, wherever that is. Where is the green? Can't tell where the green is. How do you do this on this mini map? The fuck's the green? You can zoom out on here, I think. How do you do it? So if you go for sim drop and then cancel it. Where's the flag? Oh, the flag is there. And then cancel. Does that zoom out? Yes, there we go. So the flag's over there. Right. These colliders, like, there's masses.
take my punishment, I suppose.
Fuck. Take the medicine. Go a little, go a lot. Oh my good God, Paul. This is awful. Decent 9 holes of golf.
Fuck off. Golf is hard.
That's not far enough outside the line. 10 feet. Aim left. 10 feet. Ah! Get annoyed. Not Mr. Burble annoyed, but I'm getting annoyed. 10 feet. There. Look at that, fucking back nine. 3 holes to go. I really need 3 birdies. This is a par 5. Come on. Let's have this. Go. Get there. Turn that. I need this eagle putt. I need this badly.
8 foot down one, 7 foot putt.
That's good. 7 feet in that hole. Yes. Here's a way to tidy it up a bit. Birdie birdie finish would be nice. That's the wrong club. That's left. Drama. Eagle and they're going to make bogey. Mm-hmm. double bogey. Well done. Oh, let's finish with a birdie. Turning. Fuck. 170 deep rough. Wow. I don't think we can get there. I can't hit that any harder than that. Please don't finish eagle double bogey. Eagle, bogey, bogey. 34. Out of the rough. Probably about a 50 yard shot. That's 50 yards. This is definitely a what could have been round. Bogey. Marvellous. Well done. what's the time? Oh, fuck it. Let's get round two done. Back in a sec.